worries, just me, Xerzer, gotcha. And I wanted to make a video how I use PowerDirector. Oh, yeah, I forgot. That is much better. And, well, let's get started in the video, shall we? Here goes nothing, I guess. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm using Mopison so you can see what I can do. So, since you can see this, you will need Gacha, Live, Verse, Studio, whatever you prefer, just to make an animation. Okay, so as you guys can see, I am in the game, right? Here are all my slots for everything I need, and you must be asking, Xerzer, how do you do animations? Well, you just take a character, it doesn't really matter who it is. It doesn't really matter. It was, those were from the old one. And let's just say you want to make an animation of something or someone. Let's just use my OC and I'm gonna change it real quick. Hold on. Okay, we're back. So you want to do this type of animation, right? But using only PowerDirector and not just recording it. Well, you just need to take screenshots. You take a screenshot over here, then there. You need to catch it good. Then over there. And then you go to PowerDirector. Hold on. Forget about that, okay? PowerDirector, hi. So maybe I'm going to do a meme. I am not sure. Maybe a collab or another collab because the purchase that I don't need. Forget about that one. And you take, you go to screenshots over here. Alright, don't mind any of those, okay? So, forget about those. So you only want those, right? Well, you take like this. And make sure everything is in order. Just as you want. You can make many. Look how. Look. So, you want to do like, let's say 4. Then 1. Then another 4, which will make 9. 10. 4 again. 5. Then again. It's going to be 9. Then close. Then again 4. And do this process until you reach the end. Oh. I reached the end. And when you reach the end, it's like long images, but still, the final product is like this. For now, the final product is like this. Only just per second. Only just per second. If you want to do it faster, you just need to push it down. Like 1 second. 1 second each freaking one. Alright. Close this up. Close this up. Close this up. Close this up. And when you make it one, it's just going to be for 1 second. See? It's much better. But it takes you a lot of images to do it. Because only this made me took just a second. See? And if you want to make it to stay more and more and more and more, well, it's going to suck, you know why? Because you need to continue on that. Putting doing like that is great, but you must know how many seconds you want, and nobody knows. And of course, when it's past the line, you just, you know, delete all of them, and do the process over again, or just look into the seconds and you will see. A lot of people ask me, How am I a product director? I just only did like 2 seconds now. Look at the final product. It sucks. For me, it sucks, but everyone says that it's good. But it's not. Then you continue again. I just want to make it 4 seconds, dude. I told you to forget about those. You just need to know if you got the good image. Because if you copy those too much, you may get glitches, and as well, you'll get duplicates. Just look very good in it. Look. Look. Here it changed. That means one is missing. And when it's one missing, you just duplicate. You can duplicate. There is a duplicate option. Then you will see that it's okay. Then it's okay. Continue doing the same process as you do with the others. Just put in them in 1 second. We're almost there. Don't fail me now, don't fail me now, don't fail me now. I think I have enough. Already 4 seconds. Aha, by there. I just don't know, I'm gonna maybe cross the line and make it 5 seconds. Or whatever. And the final product should be this. Only 5 seconds. I hope you enjoy watching this movement tutorial. It just takes you a lot of seconds though. Like, no, not a lot of seconds, a lot of images to make this perfect. It looks so weird, but still. The final product is this. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If you want to make another tutorial of something like how do I make a meme on ProDirector? Just ask me the meme what to do and then I'm going to do it. And that was all. See ya.